We're gonna finish the quiz, and then we'll take the
This may look like regular staff development, but in fact, these are Dallas ISD principals receiving a refresher on TEI, the district's new evaluation system. Since TEI's implementation, Dallas ISD has invested heavily into its principals to communicate to teachers and achieve an aligned rollout district-wide. According to Principal Quentin Quartz, this investment means that principals play a key role in how teachers view TEI.
I think principals for sure are the driving force behind TEI on their campus, making sure that it's unpacked for their staff in a way that's easy to navigate and understand, and also being open to feedback they have about questions regarding TEI.
Because TEI is intended to be a continuous improvement model, meaning that the district is constantly looking for ways to improve the system, TEI staff meets with principals regularly to receive feedback and incorporate that into the TEI system to make it stronger.
I feel like they also feel that if the principal knows what's going on, they're more likely to buy in. I think that's absolutely something that would happen on any campus. If they feel their principal understands what's going on, can answer some of those questions, then they'll be a little more bought into to what's happening because they'll know that they're going to get the full support from their campus administration.
For The Hub, I'm Karia Bounza, Dallas ISD News.